How to be a good girlfriend. 1. Radiate self-confidence. It's natural for us to feel uncomfortable in our own skin. We're human beings after all, and we always strive to be a better version of ourselves. It's tempting to get your fix of assurance from your relationship. As a result, people generally tend to rely too much on their partners to recreate their self-image. Remember that relationships begin from the inside out. If you're not happy with who you are as a person, you're inevitably going to turn into a black hole sucking the life and joy out of your partner and your relationship. Start by accepting who you are. After all, that's what he fell in love with in the first place. 2. Appreciate him. Too many women make the mistake of thinking that their partners are invulnerable to pain, precisely because they're men. Despite the tough guy act, men are riddled with insecurities, too. And just like us, they need a confidence boost once in a while. Make him feel good about himself by giving him a compliment every now and then. Men are socially conditioned to give out compliments and not receive them. However, the fact stands, it's always nice to hear nice things about yourself, regardless of gender. Don't stop at compliments. Let him know that you acknowledge his efforts and appreciate him for the person that he is. 3. Listen to him. There will be days when all he wants to do is come home to you and tell you about the horrible day he's been having. Remember what we said about the tough guy act? Underneath that facade is a human being needing a companion who will listen to his stories. Guys are simple beings, sometimes all they need is a box of pizza and you right by their side. So the next time your guy comes over in a bad mood, lend him your ears and simply listen. This is especially the case if they're experiencing anxiety or emotional issues. Guys are afraid to speak about that stuff, so it make it comfortable for them. 4. Develop your own hobbies. Nothing kills a relationship faster than people who do nothing else but obsess about the relationship. Sure, you love the other person, but don't forget that you're still your own people, which means you should still maintain your own personal lives and nurture that individually. In simpler terms, take the time off from hanging out all the time and do something else. Nothing is more attractive than dating a person who is set on doing his or her own things, whether it's writing a book or starting a new business venture. You don't want your identity to revolve around being his girlfriend. Trust us, no successful, happy, and mentally healthy person would want to date someone who is 100% invested in the relationship and nothing else. 5. Hang out with his friends. There was a time before you, and unless you marry each other, there will be a time after you. In those different parts of his life, only one thing has remained constant, his friends. These people have seen him through the good, the bad, and the ugly. If you want to create a strong foundation for a healthy long-term relationship, keep his existing relationships in mind and start nourishing those, too. Happy people talking about the Harvard Happiness Study. 6. Don't compete with his friends. The previous point goes hand in hand with this one. Most girlfriends choose to isolate themselves from their boyfriend's friends because they feel like they won't belong in that group or because they just don't like his friends. Remember that his friends are a constant presence in his life, which means they're going to be around a lot. If you want to make your relationship work, you have to accept that his friends are as an important part of his life as you are, if not more significant because of the many years he has already spent with them. Don't be the notorious partner who constantly has her boyfriend pick between her and his friends. Instead, be flexible enough that you are genuine in accommodating and befriending his pals. 7. Stay faithful. It's not just about making sure you don't sleep with his friends, it's about making him feel like he has no reason to feel jealous. It's all about being mentally kind to the person you're seeing and making him feel wanted, loved, and appreciated. Faithfulness and loyalty is assuring him that despite the looks and the suggestive advances you get from other guys, there is absolutely nothing in this world that could make you betray his trust. 8. Build up trust. Privacy and personal boundaries are the key to a successful relationship. Give yourself space to breathe, grow, and create a culture of trust so much so that you can spend days and miles apart without wondering if they're already talking to someone else. Trust is a good foundation to have as any if you want your relationship to stand the test of time. Trust creates confidence, and that positive energy is a good catalyst for growth, both as individuals and as partners. 9. Keep him on his toes. We're not saying you should deliver full-blown mood maelstroms every 3 days or so. You can do something a little less intense, like inject novelty into the relationship. Whether it's doing new things in bed or taking the weekend off to do something crazy, experimentation is a great way to keep the passion burning bright. The point is to plan these fun experiences yourself instead of relying on him to plan them all the time. 10. Be an amazing friend. At the end of the day, the solution to becoming the world's best girlfriend is simple: be his best friend. You can plan the most amazing trips and be an amazing pal for his friends, but if you neglect intimacy and take for granted his likes, interests, and emotions, you're forgetting a crucial part of what makes romantic relationships different and better from the others. 11. Give him space. Nobody likes a clingy girl. They're annoying and impinge on a guy's freedom. To avoid being a clingy girl, you need to give your man space to live the way he wants. But in essence, you need to build your own life so you're not relying on your man. It's girls that need a man for them to be happy that become problematic. So build your own life, have your own hobbies, get involved in passion projects. Do whatever you can to create a fulfilling life. Not only will be you able to give your man space, but you'll probably become much happier within yourself too. 12. Feed him well. I know, you can't be in the kitchen 24/7. But you can every now and then cook him an amazing dish. As shallow as it is, food really is the way to a man's heart. It doesn't matter if it's just a cake, or a full-on three-course meal. Just making an effort will let him know that you want to take care of him. 13. Don't flirt with other guys, especially in front of him. This goes without saying, but it can be surprising how many girls unknowingly flirt with other guys. When you meet a handsome guy, it can be natural instinct. This is fine when your man isn't around, but if he is around, you better be aware of it. Flirting with other guys when your man is around is an absolute no-no. It'll make him feel like less of a man and that you're not really into the relationship. What's more, it may also cause him to retaliate and flirt with other girls. Trust me when I say, that's a slippery slope you don't want to go down. The bottom line is this. Don't flirt with other guys and let him know that you're loyal to him. He'll be loyal to you, too. 14. Disarm him with kindness, not nagging. If he's doing something annoying, don't shout at him. It will only make things worse. All it does is turn negativity into more negativity. Instead, ask him nicely. Disarm him with your sweetness. Not only will he be more obeying to you, it won't create a toxic atmosphere as well. 15. Feed his ego. It's no secret that most men have a big ego. They love it when they receive compliments. It makes them feel like a real man. But you also need to know that their ego can be very fragile as well. So every now and then, give him a compliment and boost his ego. It will mean that he won't go looking around for another girl to do the same. 16. Let him be the man. Even if you really have the control in the relationship, let him feel like he does every now and then. Men need to feel like they're in control. They want to be in charge. Ask for his opinions, listen to him and make him like he is making some decisions in the relationship. We all know that a strong woman really has the control, but if you let him feel like he has some control, he'll feel less insecure. 17. Be there for him when he needs it. We all go through tribulations in life. It's inevitable. In fact, even Buddha said that pain is inevitable. So when he is going through problems, be there for him. A man loves to feel the empathy, kindness and soft touch of a woman, especially when they're experiencing challenging times. So make sure you support him through the good times and the bad. It means that when you're going through tough times yourself, he'll be there for you, too. 18. Don't compete with him too much. When you're in a close relationship, it can be tempting to compete with each other on things like how much you earn, pool table battles or how much smarter you are than them. But be careful about taking this too far. You don't want to cause unnecessary tension. If a guy loses to a girl, they can become very sensitive about it. Yes, it's fun to have some competition with each other, but don't let it interfere with the love in the relationship. Sometimes you just need to take it easy and have fun with each other, instead of always competing. 19. Be humble. Being an arrogant, cold-hearted chick can take its toll on any guy. If you think that you're really good, not only will he get tired of it, but it might start getting insecure about himself. So be humble about yourself. You'll be more authentic, which will enable you to build a stronger connection with your man.